Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
I only have one question. Where is Harvey Dent? You know where Harvey is? You know who he is?
We're not intimidated by thugs.
You know, you remind me of my father. I hated my father.
Jarvis, drop my needle.
Ready to follow Captain America into the jaws of death?
Hell no. That little guy from Brooklyn, I was too dumb not to run away from a fight. I'm following him. But you're keeping the outfit, right?
Ha! Gay!
Hi everyone, my name's Doreen Green, but you can call me Squirrel Girl. A mutant that's half human, half squirrel, and I love to eat nuts and kick butts. I know that there are a lot of people that don't know a whole lot about me, so I figured I'd talk a little bit about myself by answering some completely real questions that I totally did not just make up. Sorry if my hair looks a little messy, by the way. I kinda just got back from this huge mission, so I might look a little bit out of sorts. But anyway, let's get started. Are you really the strongest Avenger? Well, if by strongest Avenger you mean so handily defeated Dr. Doom, Galactus, and Thanos, then yes! Do you think you're worthy of Mjolnir? Oh, you mean, this bad boy? Yeah, I guess I am. Who knew? It's actually not as heavy as I thought it would be. Is your tail really attached to your body? Yes? Hey, Squirrel Girl, are you mad that you weren't invited to fight in Infinity War? No, I'm not mad. I mean, you know, they're the Avengers. They can do whatever they want, you know, I mean... You know, who am I? I'm only the, you know, the most powerful ending in the Marvel Universe, but, you know, they don't want to fight me. You know, let half the universe die. That's fine. Hey, you know, Tony, Steve, all you guys, I have this thing. It's called a cell phone. Call me!
Ukuba upinde wakukukumisa dakukunoma apa kwesi shishlalo.
What does it mean?
Seen the footage. The only thing you really fight for is yourself. You're not the guy to make the sacrifice play.
Thanos would have nothing but dust.
Very poor choice of words.
They're gonna love you.
Uneasy lies the head that wears the crown. Stark said you wouldn't get that because it's not a Star Wars reference.
This is my bargain, you mewling quim.
You're a monster.
Wrong with her?
She's crazy.
He's gorgeous.
I could have let you die out there, and then all my problems would be over.
Well, that makes you ugly and stupid.
It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day.
I'm a ninja, I'm a hoodie ninja. I'm a ninja, I'm a hoodie ninja.
Sam, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Get the fuck off the stage, you idiot.
Look how they massacred my boy.
Oh, my sweet Wesley. What have I done?
I thought you said he knew how to fly this thing.
Well, whatever you're doing, brother, I suggest you do it faster. You must have missed something. No, don't hit it, just press it gently.
I think you missed a comma.
Look, why don't you let me take over? I'm kidding, the better part.
Now that's all
I'm
done.
Sorry, it's just a captain. It's your grandfather.
Shut up!
That's just previews. This is opening night, and Loki, he's a full tilt diva. Right? He wants flowers, he wants parades, he wants a...
I want fabulous, that is my simple request. All things fabulous, bigger and better and best. I need something inspiring to help me get a look. I need a little fabulous, is that so wrong?
It's a show that doesn't exist. That's why it would get zero ratings.
I don't know what we're yelling about!
It's completely elegant, it's bafflingly beautiful, and it's capable of reducing the population of any standing structure to zero. I call it the ex-wife.
Please clap.
That the power of Christ compels you! The power of Christ compels you! The power of Christ compels you!
So many things to throw on the ground, like this, and this, and that, and even this. I'm an adult!
We're gonna die.
We're not gonna die. We can't die, Bendis. And you know why? Because we are so very pretty. We are just too pretty for God to let us die. Huh? Look at that chisel jaw. Huh? Come on.
If anyone needs me, I'll be taking a nap! Clean this place up or dungeon! 3 hours dungeon! 3 hours dungeon!
My father is dead because of me. I must remain in exile.
Thor, your father still lives.
And I recognize your face. Out on my own, it's such a scary place. Ooh, the answers are all inside of me. All I gotta do is believe. I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop till I get my shot. That's who I am, that is my plan. We'll end up on top.
Excuse me, the fuck did you just say?
Ensure my brother does not return. Destroy everything.
Okie dokie lokie!
Fool me once, I'm mad. Fool me twice, how could you? Fool me 3 times, you're officially that guy, okay? You know the one. You go to the bar, he's like, this suit is officially Giorgio Armani. Actually, my dad knows him. Fuck you!
How could this happen to me?
Say my name. Say my name. Say my name! Say my name!
Goddamn right.
Oh, don't forget your umbrella.
Oh, yes.
My leg!
Sorry.
Hi, Squirrel Girl. If you're a mutant, why are you part of the Avengers and not the X-Men? Well, even though I am a mutant, I always really looked up to the Avengers. You know, Captain America, Iron Man, all those guys. So I really do feel like I really belong with them more. And I was really thrilled at the chance to join them. This isn't to, you know, talk bad about the X-Men or anything. I really appreciate what they do. But I really feel like the Avengers are my home. Do you really have compassion for villains? Well, you know, not all villains want to change their ways. Some are going to be evil no matter what. But I do try to reach out to them, and I do try to understand that they come from a place of real pain. So I think that all villains deserve some compassion. Except for Thanos, he can choke on bricks. Hey, have you ever met Deadpool? Yes, he was weird. Hey, Squirrel Girl, who'd win in a fight? You, the Scarlet Witch, or Captain Marvel? Come on, guys. This isn't a competition. You know, we're all part of the same team. We're all the Avengers. There's no situation where we'd even get into a fight in the first place. You know, Carol, Wanda, and I, you know, we're supposed to, we need to lift each other up. Build each other's spirits, not compete against each other. But just so we're clear, the answer is me.
You're adopted!
A word of advice, then. Stay the hell out of my way.
Shut the fuck up! No one cares! Know your fucking place, trash!
No! God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Get an apartment. Get a job.
Oh, get a job?
Yeah.
Just get a job? Why don't I strap on my job helmet and squeeze down into a job cannon and fire off into Jobland, where jobs grow on jobbies!
Odin is not on Asgard.
About heart, about dedication, and about how gay love can pierce through the veil of death and save the day.
So I keep a watch list of individuals and beings from other realms that may be a threat to this world.
Thanos is coming. He's coming.
Who?
This is my bargain, you f***ing quim.
Watch your profanity.
Hey. Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Okay. Teach. All right, look. Here's the deal. I've got a hangover. Who knows what that means?
Doesn't that mean you're drunk?
No. It means I was drunk yesterday.
It means you're an alcoholic.
Wrong.
You wouldn't come to work hungover unless you're an alcoholic. Dude, you got a disease.
What's your name?
Freddie Jones.
Freddie Jones. Shut up!
Guy love, that's all it is. Guy love, he's mine, I'm his.
I have combined the DNA of the world's most evil animals to make the most evil creature of them all.
It turns out it's man.
In the end, you will always kneel.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Get out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Fuck you! What are you doing here in my place? What are you doing in my place? Get the fuck out of here! I don't fucking care about your thing!
Hey, Squirrel Girl, how's Nancy doing? Oh, she's doing good. She's even working on this new Cat Thor comic where Cat Thor fights his evil brother, Low Kitty. What is Tippy Toe's favorite food? Oh, Tippy Toe loves almonds. Right, Tippy? Don't worry, little buddy. Get your swim after this video. What sorts of things do you keep in your utility belt? Oh, really anything that might be useful, you know, gadgets from Stark, first aid supplies. Oh, and of course, some snacks for my pet squirrels. Hi, Squirrel Girl, Thor here. Loki kind of unleashed the trickster squirrel Ratatusker on New York again. Could you help me stop her? God damn it, Loki, it's the third time this week!
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Think you're so criminal. Bruises.
have been falling for 30 minutes!